Alright, welcome back, dudes. Let's jump into it. So we're gonna do level select. We are on Shores of Hell and Refinery. And just as a heads up, because we're doing pistol start 100%, ultra violence plus, it can be difficult in the beginning. And I've done this mission a few times. It's not easy. So I already have a general idea on what I'm going to do here. So let's jump into it. So, and we go right away. Grab that. Go through here. Alright. Right, right. Chaos in the beginning. Chaos in the beginning. Must survive. Alright. Why is he not punching? What happened? Alright. Here we go again. Chaos in the beginning. There you go, fight each other, fight each other, fight each other. There you go, imp, kick his ass. Oh my god, I have no weapons. Alright, he died. And can I not get by? Please let me by, please. There we go. Okay. Through the chaos in the beginning. Alright. Thank god. Pain in the ass. I told you, the beginning of this mission, man, was starting out with the pistol, dudes. Fucking chaos. Because you don't have ammo either. Just as a heads up. Alright. I'm gonna grab this, and I'm gonna go, like, super fast over here. Grab these, go through here. And then I'm gonna grab this. Alright, there we go. Let's go back over here. Check to see if there's a secret. Alright, we got past the hard part. That was the hard part. Oh my god. It's like these pinkies better not fuck me up. You know? Because I got stuck. Okay. Okay. Got that. Okay, I'm not gonna kill those Kako demons. Last time I tried to do that, I died. Because I ran out of ammo. Wasting my shells on them. So I'm gonna try to get through most of the mission first before I do anything else. The chain gun uses up the pistol ammo, which is why I ran out. Alright. Okay, so we got all that. Got the Baron to kill it? Yeah. Come on. You see how fast they fire? In this version? So that's why it gets chaotic, like the way it did in the beginning. Okay. Is there anything in here? Let me see. I'm trying to find the secrets. Oh yeah, they fly pretty fast too. The key. Anything in here that's a secret? No? Blue key right there, but what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna kill these guys off now. Like I said, we're doing 100%, which means I've got to kill everything. Wait a second. I don't really have ammo. That's the fucking problem. Yeah, I don't really have ammo. Yeah, eat each other up. Kill each other, right? Like hallways like that. Makes me think that, come on now. Don't want to use my plasmas. Like I'm forced to, though. Let them come out. I need to save ammo. Oh my god. The pain. Saving ammo and it's like a death sentence. Oh, they're killing each other. Are they? Well, they kinda were. Thank you. I need to kill those Kako demons, though. That's the thing. Is there anything here that might look like a secret? Yeah, I need to kill those guys somehow. I have, like, no ammo. Can I not open this? No. Thing I do to get a perfect fucking game, bros. Jesus. Let's hope it'd stun him. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. You kidding me? So they fire so fast. Let me see if there's something I might have missed. Maybe there's a secret or something. Because there's still two more. Come on now. There's gotta be something here. Let me think about this. What about that beginning area? Okay, fucking getting risky. Is there nothing in here I can use? Ah, man. This might be one of those missions where I have to, like, try to punch a lot of stuff, mostly. Oh, what the fuck? You kidding me? You freaking bastards. Okay, I killed the imp. Jesus. Alright, I killed one. Okay, I killed it. So I've got four shots in the shotgun. There's only four more enemies, dudes. Four more enemies, and there's gotta be a secret here somewhere. It can't just be two secrets at the very end. That doesn't make sense. Oh, there's ammo there. Two ammos. I can't fucking get it. Okay, there's one. Two. Okay, cool. I don't want to die either. Okay. And no, I'm not speedrunning, so... Yeah, I guess the two secrets must be at the very end. Like, where else could they be, right? Where else could they be? I know there's two pinkies. Oh, there is a little bit of health. There's still a decent amount of items, apparently. Okay, some ammo. That's nice. Something. Okay. I gotta get all those little items, too. Alright. I've got a strange feeling the secret's on the right side there, but I don't see like a special suit or anything. That's the problem. Alright, here we go. Please don't die. And there just had to be a Kako demon. Oh my god. I have like no ammo. Oh, you gotta be kidding me, man. Oh shit, 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 shit. Fuck! Fuck! Are you kidding me? Right when I'm fucking looking. Bro. Yeah, fight each other. Never mind. Just die. Just die. Fucking DT Pinky. I didn't see his ass. Alright. So, run by. Grab that. Then come back over here. No, let me in. Okay, we do that. I'm gonna grab this. Yeah, yeah, go eat him. Go eat him up. Eat him up. There you go. Okay. Wonderful. Please die in one hit. Please die in one hit. Did you just shoot through a wall? Wonderful. I'm gonna die to a pea shooter. Zigzag, dodge this shit, dodge this shit. Focus on one Kako at a time. Alright. We've got the Berserk now. Punch the shit out of stuff. And I'm almost dead from that. Wonderful. Nope. Alright, run around, don't die, please don't die, let them kill each other. Alright, there you go, they're killing each other, let them do it. Grab this now, okay. Come here buddy, fight me if you want. Yeah, kill each other, kill each other. There we go. Okay, that went smoother, letting them in fight like that. That went way smoother. Alright. I'm gonna leave that health there, because health is hard to find on this map. Alright, so we're gonna grab this. Grab that. I'm gonna leave that health there too as well. Same with that ammo too. Grab these shells, though. There we go. Heard something open up. Or was it just the same door? I don't know. Maybe I'm going crazy. Oh, what the hell? God, my dodging skills suck. Yeah, get him! Oh, he's after me. Go kill him, dudes. I'm gonna sit back. Let them fight. Go grab that health over here again. That I missed. There we go. Oh shit! Dude, he got there fast. What the hell? Okay, we're doing way better. We got them to infight way more here, which is nice. I think we're gonna be fine this run, hopefully. See if there's anything else here. I didn't miss anything, did I? Little potions and shit? No? Okay. Alright. I already got that. Okay. I'm gonna knock these guys out now, if I can. And the way I did it last time was, I went over here. I think I have way more ammo now to pull this off. Those guys are dead. Still have that health in here, right? Shells. Alrighty, pick those up. Guess so. I'll just grab it. I don't want to come back. Why would they give me rockets here? Where's the rocket launcher? Is it in this area? Oh, stream category is still StarCraft. Whoops. Thank you. Them out. What if there was a secret in the beginning? No. Okay. Get him, Pinky, get him. Get him, Pinky. Yeah, fight each other. There you go. Save ammo that way. Oops. Where'd you go, Pinky? We've got a wild Pinky on the loose. I don't know where he went. There he is. Pull out the chain gun in this area. Oh shit. Make sure we get all the items in here. Any items we are missing? No? Just double checking here. So I have to get all those little items here too. Between here. Okay, I don't see anything. Now I have way more health. I could probably go to the right. Oh. Don't really have much ammo. Do I have... don't really have much of that either. Fuck it. Oh my god. Bro, I'm dying here. Thank you. No other secrets in here? No. Grab the last thing, get out. Anything else? No. Last time I tabbed out and I died. I'm not doing that again. Alright, where's a specter at? Oh, there's one more enemy. Where is he? At the end? Yep. Oh, is that what happened? All right. But we're missing one secret, even though we have all the items. Okay, what's the one secret? Is it at the end? No? What's the one secret? The rocket launcher? Where's the rocket launcher in this map? It gave me rocket ammo. There's got to be a rocket launcher. That's probably what it is. So where the hell is it? Alright. We gotta find it, dudes. Humping walls. I didn't go over here. Maybe it's... not hiding in the corner there. And I already checked everything on over there on the right side. Oh, wait. I see something. Hold up. Here we go. Oh, that's what it was. A radiation suit. I could have used that earlier. I guess it doesn't matter. All right. Awesome. We did everything. Sweet. Chaos in the beginning. Chaos. Alright. Okay, awesome. So we're gonna go over to the next map. And... level select. So we're gonna go to... level 4. Deimos Lab. Alright, starting with pistol only. I don't want to go through the teleporter. It might teleport me in the middle of 20 enemies. I don't like it. Oh. Well, that's convenient. That's a nice little start. Thank you. Let's make sure there's no other secrets before I go. Apparently there's a health pack, so I gotta keep that in mind. Alright. They don't see me. I'm invisible. Try to get the shotgun guy first. He's the most dangerous. Those imps you can dodge. You cannot dodge shotguns. Alright. Is there any other secrets here? Just double checking. Oh. And enemies. Of course. Ouch. Yeah, that was a pretty nasty hit. I'd rather if you stayed up. Oh shit, what the fuck? Where the hell did you come from? Are you kidding me? Alright. From hell? It came from hell. See some angry imps coming after me right now. Yep. Oh, the Pinky's going after him. Get him, Pinky. Get him, Pinky. Yeah, get him, Pinky. Get him. Go bite his face off. Get him, Pinky. Oh, he died. Them's firing too fast. I'm wasting too much ammo on that dude. He's too far away. And this again, right? Here we go. And I would have liked if that Kako demon would have shot the damn Pinky instead of missing. Another one. What the hell? Alright. Secret area. Alright. Thank you. Hey, we've got a map already. This area's not connected to that, though. Okay. What the hell? Coming out of nowhere, bro. Okay. There's secret areas, but I'd rather get, one of those suits first. What am I missing? Come on. Come on now. So, I think that's an area where enemies pop out of. What? That's not cool. Oh. Okay. Yeah, you guys can stay down there. Wait, wait. I can't, did I screw up? Because I can't go back in there? Don't tell me I screwed up and I can't go back in there. No. Rose. Okay, let's actually I'll just do this. This is quicker. Let's explore a little bit. Oh, stuff there. Okay, I'll keep that in mind. Okay. Yeah, because we're doing 100%, if I can't get back to an area, then I have to start over. It's unfortunate. So I gotta keep that in mind. I can go up there, I just can't back down and get locked out of that area. Come on. Shoot the Pinky. Shoot the Pinky imps. So he goes after you guys. Ah, come on now. There we go. Go get him, Pinky. The Pinky died. Damn, fireballs are too fast in this game. Now let's see if we can get these guys to fight now. Alright. Fight, 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 fight. There you go. They're fighting a little bit. There we go. Yeah, shoot the Pinky. There you go. Kako demons kick ass. Holy crap. Killed everybody by himself. Okay. Well, I've got health back here. I can remember that. Okay. There was a secret over there. I'm gonna do that later. Probably. Let's go back to this area again. There we go. Yeah, get him! What the hell? That opened at the back? As long as there's no enemies behind me, I don't care. It's the only thing I'm worried about. Okay, so this opened up. Can I get back up? I can. Okay. There we go. Cool. More armor. Okay. And you get squashed there. Okay. So that lowers that down. Is that it? I think that's all that's in this area. I'm gonna keep those there to armors and stuff. I don't see a point in getting them. Okay, so I think that's everything there. Yeah, I don't like you gurgling in the corner there, bros. Okay, so I'm gonna go up here. Wait, it was open last time. What the hell? What? Yeah, it opened up. I saw... What? How did that open up last time when I ran around? I was like dead or something. Remember when I was dying? It opened up. What? I don't know. Maybe I have to touch the wall. I don't remember what I did last time. Did I do... Maybe it was this? This won't go back up again. What the hell? Now I'm confused. Alright. Should we go south or to the left? Let's go left. This way. A Baron. Do they have Hell Knights in this game, or is it only Doom 2? they're the weaker versions of these guys. I also think that's a one-time switch, so you don't want to screw it up. Oh, never mind, I lied. Okay, so you can jump off, but you probably don't want to. I don't know if you can get back up. Alright, what's going on here? Oh, okay. Fun, fun, fun. Don't get squashed. And there's one of those. Alright. Come on, buddy. Come through here. I'm gonna stand over here. See if he aggroes this way. And then see if he'll come through here. Come on, buddy. Through here. Yeah, he's getting squashed. Yeah, crush him. Crush him. It's going slow. It means he's getting crushed. At least I think it was. Come on, buddy. Go through there. Yeah, come on through. Yeah! Smashed. In the guts. Jump to you out there. Okay. Is there any other enemies? No? All the goodies. Okay. Can I jump down over here? Looks like you can. Let's jump down on this side first. What's this? Found a secret area. Another secret area. Okay. For now. Alright, let's go back over here. That opened up last time. How did it open up? Oh, what the hell? You see that? Hello. Oh shit! No, 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 no. Fucking DT1s, man. Spectres. Alright. Good thing I had a lot of health there. And armor. Okay. Let's jump back over here. And all the goodies. Okay, all the goodies. Let's get that last. Hey, we got our full health back. I don't want to grab those, but I don't want to come back here either. So I'll just grab them. Is there anything else in here? No? Alright. So that's 5 secrets. Go through here one more time. Is it busted? What the hell? What? Did it just glitch the menu? Are you kidding me? What? Hold on a second. Oh my god. This is gonna be one of those rare scenarios where if I had a save, I would load it because I didn't die, but or it wasn't like intentional, but looks like I'm gonna have to start again. What the hell was up with that? I've never seen that before. Like glitched out. And then it just loaded a different game. Ah, feels bad, man. All right. Okay. It was this one, right? Yeah, this one. Okay. Once again. Once again. 'Cause something happened there that I cannot explain. There you go, hit the pinky. Eat him up, pinky. Eat him up. And the pinky dies. They fire too fast. Once again, got blasted. Okay. Oh, is it doing it again? Dude, it's doing it again. Watch. I'm just gonna hit spacebar. The game's glitched! It's like bringing up a hidden menu. What the hell? I think I actually have to quit out. Crazy. Bros. I don't know why it glitched out like that. The hell? Okay. Hopefully it's not broken now as we rebooted. Well, that sucked. There you go, get the pinky. Get him, pinky. Pinky's eating him up. He ate one. He's gonna eat another one. Oh, the pinky died. Damn. Oh my God, it's wrecking me. Okay. I'm gonna go back to the beginning and grab that other med kit. This is why they put it here, right? There we go. right into that. Jeez. Is there any other ones I gotta worry about? I hear them. Let me go get them. I got locked down here, dudes. That's not good. Not good. What I could do is maybe access that. Never mind. I think one got squashed. I think the Kako Demon's getting squashed. Yeah, I think it did. Oh yeah, it totally did. Well, I didn't have to kill him, so that's kinda nice, right? Just double checking that there's no other dudes. Alright. Anything else here? Nope. That's it. Okay. There we go. Ooh, that was quick. See if I can squash him again. There we go. Yeah. Yeah. I'm gonna stand right here. Maybe he'll aggro down. Come on, buddy. Yeah! Yeah! Like smashing stuff. Oh, another one. Oh shit. No. Fuck. Dude, they're like that's the thing though. When they start smashing stuff, they become uneven. Oh, man. Feels bad, man. Go get him, Pinky. screw it. You already killed a few things. Damn, why am I missing so much? Jeez. I'll just let those dudes come later. It's fine. Okay. Come on. I just draw him out. Screw it. Don't want no guys sneaking up on me. There we go. Alright, as much as I like to squash things, it might be better just to straight up kill it. Secret area. We run around here. Okay, now this secret area opened up. This is where all those pinkies come out at. Here they all come. Come on. I think that's enough of that. Come on out, buddies. I know you're there. One more. Did I grab everything here? No. Okay. Well, there is a lot of health there, so. Okay. Let's make sure there's no other secrets here. Nope, you can jump off there. I think that's it for those areas. Yep, just gotta go forward now. All right. What's up, buddy? Checking to see if there's any secrets here. I don't think so. All right. Red area. Oh, wait. Getting stuck there. There we go. Yeah, I kind of figured. Of course, right? It's pretty obvious. Okay. Let's get this out. Oh, okay, good. Thank you. Oh shit. The hell? Spawned right in the middle of everything. Okay. Let's see if there's secrets here or not. No, I guess not. Oh my goodness. These tight spaces suck. Can't dodge anything. And I'm almost dead already. I don't want to die. Oh my god, there's another one. Did he hit me? I guess he hit me. Fuck. Ah, feels bad, man. Try again. Okay. Okay, then they kill them. Just gonna knock all these guys out already. Don't have to deal with them later. Okay. I didn't need to pick that up. Oh wait, what the hell? Is that a one-time secret? That you gotta get the enemies to shoot? No, are you kidding me? What? Yeah, it has to open by enemy damage, I think. That's what happened last time. Okay. Okay. with them later. Alright, let's try this again. There it goes. See? They had to shoot it. So far, so good. Kind of blazing through it now, since I know everything. Okay. Make sure there's nothing else here. Oh wait, it's just this. Okay. Don't really need these, but just in case it counts as items, I'm gonna pick that up anyways. I think I'm missing the secret. What secret am I missing? Oh, that's right. Yeah, this one. And here they all come. Lots and lots and lots of pinkies. Okay. Let's go back over here. That's it. I don't think there's anything else. Is there? No. All right. Let's not screw up a goat. Oops. Alright, now we're off to this area. And, we found that secret over here. It's just, we're gonna spawn in the middle of everything. When we take that secret, though, that's the problem. Okay. No, 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 no. Why isn't it dying? These tight quarters are kicking my ass. Get him, imp. Get him. Oh shit. The fuck? Okay. I thought I was gonna get wrecked there. Okay, so took quite a bit of damage there. Quite a bit of damage. So where does this bring me? Back here again. Then what's on the other side? You know what? Screw it. I'm gonna go get health. Go get health. Play it safe. I'm not gonna die again. There we go. Is there the green one over here? Yes. Grab that armor too. That's why they give you all this stuff in the beginning. So you go back and get it. Alright. What was it? It was over here, right? Where is this gonna take me, I wonder. I do not have much ammo. I don't want to teleport in the middle of everything. That'd be bad. Let's come back here in a little bit. This way. Secret area, but the shit's in the way. There we go. Okay, so we got some armor. That's kind of nice. Okay. There's probably some enemies in this one. Can't open it. What about this one? That leads to a new area, it looks like. So let's go through here. Yep, I knew it. Eat him up, Pinky. Dodge him, dodge him, dodge him. There we go. Anything in here? Nope, nope. Okay, well, this leads to that other area. Wait, is this not the same area? Just the same spot. That's it. Oh! If that was a secret, I'm gonna be sad. Like, super fucking sad. If it's a one-time secret. Because then I'm gonna have to do it again. And I think it is. Motherfucker. It is a one-time secret. I think I have to start over again, boys. I thought it was a crusher. I thought it was going to keep going up and down. And it was a complete opposite. And I can't get those items now, can I? Ah, this one-time stuff, bros. Pain in the ass. Actually, let me try this again. Will it? Nope. And I can't get those items now. Of course. Feels bad, man. Alright. All right, let's do it again. I'd rather get rid of these guys. Then they start walking around the corners and stuff, and then I can't find them as easy. Go. I shot it so it opened up. I didn't do that other area. Gotta do the beginning area too. Okay. Okay. Leave that there. I can get that later if I remember. There we go. Ah, fuck. Are you kidding me? Feels bad, man. I'll grab this up here then, since I screwed up. There we go. we go. Punch the fuck out of him. I'll grab that supercharge later, but I do have to pick it up in order to finish the mission, though. Yeah, just leave it. I know I'm gonna need health anyways at some point. There we go. I'm gonna do this instead. I'm actually gonna lure him in here. I think that would work really well. Come on, bro. Come in here. I'm not wasting my ammo on you. It's not going slow, though. It's, like, fast. It's still helping a little bit, I guess. There we go. Yeah, get him, imp. Get him. Kick his ass. Do some extra damage to him. There we go. Okay. Where does teleport bring me again? I forgot. Oh, that's right. I don't know. I didn't go through it last time. I don't have any bullets. Fuck it. Oh, that's where the exit is. It's that over there. Teleporter. Megasphere. How do you get that? Yeah, how do you get that? There's something over there. Oh. Then how do we get that one? There's got to be more to it. There we go. Found a secret area. Yeah, I'm just grabbing it right away because I keep getting screwed with those, you know? Is this a secret area? Well, I still gotta do the other stuff, so let's go back. Is that the right exit? Isn't there like another exit? What's that other area then? Down this way. Out of all that ammo, feels bad. Oh, the pinky one. What the hell? Pinky? You took out a Kako demon? Holy crap. Crazy. Okay. Yeah, I do remember this. I better not screw this up again. Go in. All the enemies, and there's one more secret somewhere. Where could that secret be? Okay, so this was just an extra area. There's no secrets here. Okay. I gotta go get that supercharge wherever it was. Oh yeah, it was over here. I guess I didn't need to. Yep. There's still one more secret though. What is it? What could that last secret be? What am I missing? Yeah, it looks like I have like almost everything actually. Weird. I'm looking at the map and I'm trying to figure it out. What could it be? All right, so I went down here. Right. There's nothing else here. Any other secrets? No. I'm not really seeing it here on the map. So I have all the items and everything. It's just there's a secret, but I have also all the weapons, which is strange. So if I have all the weapons too, what's the deal here? What could I be missing? What could I be missing? Hmm. It's at the end, but I already opened up everything there at the end. There's nothing here. See, that's weird because I have all the items and everything. What's that little... Oh, that's the beginning area with a teleporter. What area are we missing? I'm going to zoom in a bit. I haven't been through that corridor yet. Maybe that counts as a secret, even though it doesn't seem like one. Doesn't seem like a secret. Yeah, what could it be, dudes? So I got that. There's nothing else here, I don't think. We also went up there. I don't think there's anything else up there. Okay. We did all of those. Unless I didn't really touch this. Is this it? I think it would have triggered if that were the case. Okay, we went over here. Got this. What's a secret? Can you get up here somehow? Okay, I don't think it's here. It's got to be here. So went through all of that over there in that area. Hold on a second. Is there anything I can land on? No. I go down there, I'll probably die. So you gotta be careful with that. Instead of hitting the button, let's... Yeah, what's the secret, man? This? Yeah, I unlocked everything. I have the map too, and it's saying there's still one more secret. What the hell could it be? T-com. Hell yeah, buddy. Appreciate you subbing. Resubbing. Oh, sub-subbing. Hell yeah, man. Where could this last one be at, though? So yeah, all items, all kills, but one secret. Like, what could it be? Maybe it's something over here that triggers. This isn't the secret, is it? No, there's no way. This is like the first one I'm stumped on. Like, literally stumped. Especially since I also have the map. What could it be? It would show a secret area or something. Like the entire map's revealed. So what is this secret? There's something on the right at the exit at the end, I think, from what I'm seeing. Is that it? On this side. No. I'm gonna die if I go in there, right? Ah, fuck it. I don't want to jump down there. I'll probably die if I jump down there. Ah, come on. Do I have to shoot something? Like, what could this thing be? Hold on. I hear something else. Something else made a noise there. Something else made a noise. All right. Wasn't that? What made a noise? Hold on. I came from over on this side or something. Unless it's just, it makes that noise. No. There's gotta be something over here. Sounds like it's coming from the right, like over here somewhere, on this side. I'm hearing like a double switch from that. I don't know what it is. Second. Maybe it's just Because I'm not seeing anything on the map. I only see it from the same damn thing. What could the secret be, dudes? Oh my god. Where are all the secrets? Are you kidding me? Medikits in a corner. Give me a break. Okay. Well, I figured why not run there, but I guess that was a secret, dudes. Man. Something so obvious staring right in my face. That I don't need. Alright. We did it! It only took forever. Command center. Alright, dudes. I think I'm gonna stop here. Yeah, quite the grind for those missions. But we'll continue it next time. Alright? So I will see you guys.